We switch our mobile phones off when we're not really using them. We switch them back on when we go out to the village. So it's not such a big problem. It's more of a problem for tourists and visitors who are coming to have a walk on the cliffs. And straight away, it will go on to this. Currently, I'm on Orange F. And as soon as they go to make the phone call, it will dial out, but it will go to through the French network.
Well, the first thing I noticed, I just got down here and my phone bleeped at me. I thought, oh, someone's sending me a message. And of course, it's a message from my phone supplier saying, welcome to France. Calls cost 28.8p per minute to make, which is unusual because obviously I'm still in the British Isles.
Yeah, so it's basically on aeroplane mode right now. If I turn that off, then basically it would automatically scan the nearest network and it would find the French network first. And then O2 would give me a charge on my bill for next month.
You need to build more masts in order to reach more parts of the UK. Obviously, if you have a rural area, you're only maybe accessing a couple hundred, couple thousand households, which wouldn't really give you a good return on investment.